Welcome dear students and friends in accounting education. Today topic is fixed overhead variance. Fixed overhead variance is the difference between actual cost of overhead and standard cost of overhead. So first of all, we should know what is fixed overhead. Fixed overhead is that indirect expenses which will not be the part of production and not change by changing in the production. For example, salesman salary. For producing one pen, if we have to sell this pen, we can appoint a salesman on a daily basis, hourly basis, or monthly basis. So salary of salesman will be fixed overhead. And if we want to know whether we have paid less or more salary to him, then we have to calculate a fixed overhead variance. For example, we have given the problem. This is standard fixed overhead. This is 100 rupees. Suppose we pay the salary to salesman 100 rupees. Actual payment. This is an estimate and this is actual. Actual payment is 200. And our production is 200 units. This is not a sale, but this is production. We have to relate salesman salary with our production. Actual production is 300 units. Now standard rate of overhead per unit is standard fixed overhead divided by standard output. 100 divided 200. This is 50 paisa per unit we have paid to our salesman. Okay, now we have to calculate the total fixed overhead variance with a simple formula. Standard rate into actual output minus actual overhead. There are three elements. One is standard rate. Standard rate of overhead per unit. This is 50 paisa. Actual production is 300 unit. Minus actual overhead is 200. The difference is in negative 50 rupees. This is unfavorable. 50 rupees is unfavorable or adverse due to this season and this season. If actual output will increase due to more efficient work, if it will 600, then our variance will be favorable. Now we will calculate two more variance which are a part of a fixed overhead variance. One is volume fixed overhead variance and second is expenditure fixed overhead variance. Volume variance is a difference between the actual production minus the standard production with the standard rate. Our actual production is 300 and standard production is 200. Its difference is 100. If we multiply with the 50 paisa, we will get 50 rupees favorable variance of volume. It means our efficiency is good. Now our expenditure overhead variance is the difference between the standard overhead minus actual overhead. 100 minus 200, this is 100, this is adverse. Our expenditure overhead is not good, this is adverse, unfavorable. If we take the total of volume variance and expenditure variance, we can calculate a fixed overhead variance. Plus 50 minus 50 minus 50, and it is the verification of this. ओके, थैंक यू वेरी मच।